This is Dan Alford with Arc Specialties. Today we're talking about thermal spray. Thermal spray creates mechanically bonded coatings ranging from zinc to ceramics to hard metals. It's used everywhere from frying pans to jet engines. There's four processes that are associated with thermal spray: plasma, degun, twin wire, and HVOF. Back in 1948, the International Thermal Spray Association was formed. Later it joined with the American Welding Society. Arc Specialties has always been a sustaining member of the Welding Society, and a couple of years ago we joined the International Thermal Spray Society. We also decided to build a laboratory to develop robotic applications for thermal spray. Thermal spray and robotics make a great match. Thermal spray creates heat, noise, and fumes, making it better suited for robots than people. Robots are also better than people for precise motion, which is necessary for precise coatings. As always, the issue with robots is the laborious process of programming. Arc engineers are using sensors and parametric programming to make programming so easy you can program a single part and spray it with a robot. On the video today, you're seeing the Arc Specialties Thermal Spray Research and Development Center. This consists of a sound abatement room, a fume extraction system, a KUKA robot, and in this video, we've configured it as a high-velocity oxyfuel spray system. Arc has built robotic thermal spray systems for years. Our product manager is Randy Ellington. Randy, the term high velocity oxyfuel, how high is this velocity?
You'll see flame velocities up to 2,300 feet per second, or about Mach 2.
Randy, what coating are we applying today?
This is a tungsten carbide cobalt chrome.
So why are we applying tungsten carbide to these parts?
It's a wear and corrosion resistant coating. Low porosity, typically less than 1%. When ground and lapped, it makes a great metal-to-metal seal surface.
One of the reasons this process is so economical, we require very little material to make thin coating. Thermal sprayed coatings have lower bond strengths than welded coatings, but there's still numerous applications for the process. When you need to combine properties of two different materials, thermal spray may very well be the best solution. We built the Arc Specialties Thermal Spray R&D Center to explore the limitations of robotic thermal spray. If you have an application which might benefit from a thermal spray coating, contact myself or Randy. Arc Specialties thrives on problems. Send us yours.